Welcome to part 73 of the Like a Hunter Baby Challenge. And in this episode, I know I was planning on doing a whole commentary for this episode, but you know what? I don't have that kind of time right now. So maybe for part 76, I think. Yeah, 3 and 4. Yeah, 76, I'll definitely try and do a full commentary. I'll make up for it. But anyway, I'm just not having that kind of time. It's getting late. When Zoe's out of school for online learning, I don't have the kind of time to do full commentary half the time. So, for this episode, Delta, Dallas, Emerson, and Emery age up, and Laika also gets a new man. Who's that new man? Who is that gentleman caller? Just gotta look at who the next kids are gonna be born. I'm looking at the wrong list. My bad. I'll get some kind of commentary, that's for sure. The kids. Wait. Who are these kids? Wait, where am I looking at? This is the second generation. That's right, I was looking at the right list. Malcolm Landgrab. He ends up being a teen, so I changed him to a young adult. I didn't realize he was a teenager. And I invited him over. And then right before Laika started... before Laika even got with him, I made sure he changed his age to a young adult. Oh, that would have been a mess. Imagine the hate I would have got. Anyways, I changed Malcolm Lambgrad to a young adult before we got with him. So that's great. So, enjoy the video.
need so. Except at mom.
That is it for this video. Really hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for part 74, where Leica works on skills. Then we got some birthdays. That's good. We got 4 birthdays. So stay tuned for part 74. I wish this was a full commentary episode, but not having the time when Zoe's out of school for online learning. I mean, we got 1 computer. So, when she does her... I know she got a Chromebook. But she prefers to be on my computer because it's a bigger screen. Yeah. So, stay tuned for part 74.